In 1989, the Russians, they sold their psychotronic weapons, or some of the psychotronic weapons, in the situation where the perestroika was dissolved. But no one really knows what or who bought these psychotronic weapons from the Russians. And this is very, very exciting, because we had this intuition going on when we found out about this, that of course it was the biggest mobile phone companies who bought these psychotronic weapons.